Well, Deion Sanders, Michael Vick, Warwick Dunn, Roddy White, larger than life legends who may be some of your favorite Falcons players. Well, this week we asked the current Falcons, who's your favorite athlete in this week's question of the week.
Marshall Faulk, he's one of the reasons why I wear 28. I remember when I was little watching a clip of him playing against the Browns. He got the ball, he ran, he was running, and a guy was like coming to tackle him, and he just stopped on a dime without looking at him, and he just flew past. And that memory is just always in my head for some reason.
Cristiano Ronaldo, because I grew up playing soccer and I, you know, watched soccer and stuff, so definitely him.
First, my granddad, he played, his name was Roy Hilton. He actually played with the Falcons here. I played 11 years in the NFL, so, you know, that's clearly my hero and it's definitely influenced my decision to be here today.
My favorite athlete probably of all time would be Usain Bolt. I mean, I ran track, obviously, growing up and stuff like that, but then just kind of his dominance in the sport was kind of unparalleled to anything that we've really seen before, especially in track and field.
Tiger Woods.
The return to glory.
I love to play golf. I'm a big golfer, and so he's always been somebody that I've enjoyed watching, and he's definitely a guy that has inspired me to try to be the best version of myself on the field.
That is really cool that Brandon Copeland's grandpa wore red and black, and now he does. My favorite athlete, Serena Williams. I grew up playing tennis. I idolize her style, her dominance, her attitude. What about you, Harry?
I'll say for me, Kelly, it's going to be my brother. My brother, Tony Douglas, man, he played basketball at Florida State, went to the New York Knicks, got drafted in the first round. I am his biggest fan. We are best friends. He's overseas right now, so I watch his games on the link because I'm not able to go to him. But my brother's always been my favorite athlete.
Aw, a little brotherly love. We love to see it.